Good morning, sunshine. Today's the day we go to the hospital. Let's start the day.
Needless to say, I keep a check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now.
Tractor.
They don't need to hear the green tractor. Turn it down for a second. All right, so we're gonna stop. Anyways, and of course, true McCall and Diego fashion, we have to go to missions first.
How many times have you vlogged that I've had to go to missions?
None, actually.
Do they know why?
Well, we got a email, right? Or no, so McCall is. Stepdad got an email. Alright, so I didn't record anything in missions. But I hope y'all ready for some Christmas and his dream. Let's go. Alright, so my camera bugged out again. I think I fixed it. But yeah, waiting for Makala in the bathroom. And yeah, Michael's. We gotta get the letters. Right. I don't know where those be at. But yeah, Christmas stuff. Let's go. Was your poop okay?
Shut up. Don't record that.
I don't know. There's no letters section. I was looking, but they got like letters for shirts and stuff, but not. I didn't see anything else. Well, these are letters.
I love these letters. They're so cute.
Y'all got some smaller letters? Like, hey, where are y'all letters at? Well, we need the felt thingies, right? No, but we need... They're probably around those, somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know where those are either.
I don't know either. Well, that's paint. I don't know. We'll find it. Somewhere. Hopefully. Whoa. What are you gonna do with that?
Paddle you.
No. Nope. Abused. All right, so Michael's was a bust. They didn't have the letters we needed. Dude, where sells these letters besides like online? This is ridiculous. If you guys know, put it in the comments down below. But yeah, so hopefully, so what it is, it's like
they're all like craft stores too. So yeah, like you would think that a craft store would have them.
Yeah, it's a felt thingy, you know, that you put the letters on, and
they're
we use
super popular. It's like a light board, but. Felt.
We used a lot of A's, all right? So
she has a crap ton of A's in
yeah,
her name.
Yeah, she has a lot of A's in her name.
All the A's that were in the thing.
Yeah, we used them.
Are all used for her name.
So if she's born in the morning, AM maybe we'll figure it out somehow. I'll put a 4 sideways, kind of. Yeah, no, that doesn't work. I don't know. We'll figure it out. You're not naked.
Halfway naked.
Got it. That's fine.
Huh?
You ready to do this one more time?
Yes.
Well, I mean, we're going to have to do this in the future when we have more kids.
Alright, yeah, but like this time, I'm good.
Yeah. So far, so good. Alright. Last appointment for a while. Doc says we're all good. We are scheduled to go to the, or be at the hospital by 5. And then, you need to make sure we call. Oh, right, I gotta check the light. Give me a second, I'm gonna check the light. Actually, I'll bring you with me. But basically, we gotta call the hospital an hour before we're scheduled to come in. And then, we gotta make sure that, hold up. So the lights don't always work right. It's like that one won't turn on right sometimes. No, that one turns on all the time. This one doesn't. You gotta smack it. And now it's good. But yeah, like I said, we gotta go an hour, call an hour before to make sure there's an open room. And then they're gonna start She said start an IV and then do all this other, I don't know. We'll get there in a few hours. But I think we're going to go home, get everything ready, probably eat. And then, yeah, head to the hospital. Goes right back onto the bed.
Alright, so I have to clear out, because, so I don't know what the heck happened to my other memory card, but I'm going to clear this one out more.
I don't know why you didn't put it back where you supposed
to. I don't even remember what I did with it. Anyways, I'm going to clear this one out, except for the footage from today.
Bro.
I'm going to leave that on, and then...
Don't let him on the bed.
I'm not going to let him on the bed. Sorry, battery died. But, yeah, I'm going to clear this out and get everything ready. Because we got to go in like 3 hours. Yeah, wait, less than that. Like 2 hours. Jesus. Be right back.
All right, then.
Ready?
Yeah, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
All right, after losing the keys for a little bit there, we're on the way. We're
late.
We're late, whatever. We're going the way. And I feel like this was going to happen. Everything's happening the way it's supposed to happen, I think.
Yeah. We're always
and we're
going to
get there soon-ish, like 15 minutes.
Bull crap.
We should be able to. Or 20 minutes tops. We'll figure it out. We should be okay. You don't even like this song.
I do too.
Okay.
How do you know?
I don't know. Well, no, this is a song by The Weeknd. You probably do like this song.
Bull crap. You don't know me.
She tried. Anyways, would you stop? So we have everything. We have like 5 bags.
Shut up! Why are you honking me?
We're gonna make it.
I'm recording it.
In your wallet?
Yes.
Are you ready?
For what?
What do you mean for what?
To get 1,000,001 shots? For sure. Sounds great.
You get a pocket?
What? Yeah, but don't film it though.
What?
There's a hole.
It's for the titty.
Stupid.
Anyways.
No, it probably is.
Yeah.
Oh, here, don't record this.
Yeah, man. Anyways, so we got this set up for the most part. They didn't have pillows at first, but we got some. But yeah, we're all set up in our room. This is where she would be. And, yeah.
That's how big I am right now.
How big you are? You mean how dilated you are?
Yeah, but how big? That's, I mean...
Yeah. We don't have all the bags yet, but look. Bag 1, bag 2, bag 3.
Okay, my purse doesn't
bag
count.
Four.
Every woman has a purse.
That's still 3 bags and we haven't gotten them all out of the car.
There's only 1 more. 2. And this 1 is a diaper bag. That just is stuff for you to be able to do pictures. So shut your mouth.
Alright, so my call is settled in. Dancing to the heartbeat. Anyways, we got all these doohickeys and whatchamacallits set up. You know what I'm saying? You ready?
I want to eat something.
Me too.
Hungry. I kind of want to ask, but I'm scared.
What are you
cannot eat. What?
He liked it. Romance isn't dead.
Alright, quick update. We're gonna play some Phase 10. Also watching some Jurassic Park. And they gave her the medicine that essentially... It's a low dose of something that's gonna start her contractions, start all that stuff. And that's gonna be done overnight. And in the morning, the real fun begins.
They increase it throughout the month.
Yeah. And then her mom is on the way just to, you know, meet up with us, chill with us until tomorrow and everything. And then my mom might stop by at some point, maybe. But for now, we're just cooling it. Someone's tired. I'm hungry. But she's not allowed to have real food. Sucks. Yeah. Now we wait.
Why do IVs itch?
I don't know. Forgot to say,
my mom came. Hello, mom. Nicola's tired now. I played some Phase 10. I lost.
And,
did you lose on purpose?
No, that was. I'm not good at that game. Anyways. Shut up. We're waiting for Macaulay's mom because she's coming, and I think we're gonna try and get some sleep, but we'll see. She's felt two contractions so far. They hurt, apparently.
Only that one.
The first one hurt apparently really bad.
The second one was just like uncomfort. Yeah, no. But the first one definitely was like, what's happening to my body? and that is just a star. I know. She told me to tell her whenever I wanted the epidural, but like before I wanted it, she was like, whenever you think like the next time you have a contraction, like you're not gonna be able to handle it, tell me and we'll get the epidural like set up. And she was like, even if you would decide like you don't want it, then like we can turn it off. Or whatever else.
I'm trying to sleep soon. But yeah, my mom blessed and brought me some food because I was hungry. But I can feel my eyelids slowly getting heavier. Oh yeah,
and she can't eat regular food, so she's upset. She got some jelly, some apple juice, some broth.
Oh my god.
We'll be back. Maybe. Alright. Good morning. Day two. A lot of stuff went down. Just had the epidural, put in a catheter.
Slows down.
Crazy bananas. But time for some rest for her.
Slows it down just a little bit.
Let's start the day.
What?
It's gonna happen soon.
Yeah.
You ready? You're almost done.
Finally.
Yeah.
Did you miss it? Probably.
You think so?
I don't know. You fall asleep at night, and then all I have to listen to is you snore. But then she kicks to your snoring, so
really,
it's kind of nice. She was very active listening to you snoring last night. She was.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. I told you between like. McCalla said she was pretty active between 12 and 3, mm-hmm. And you could tell with her heart rate and everything. When you were sleeping, it's like she heard you.
Oh my gosh.
So hopefully.
Yeah.
The snoring will be.
Hopefully constant. She's okay with my snoring.
Yeah, hopefully she'll be okay.
She can live with it.
She's gonna have to. I have to.
Missed out on some stuff, huh?
What are you doing?
Is my boob in the camera?
Oh, no.
Did you call me a little while ago?
How are you feeling?
Sorry, I couldn't answer the phone.
She's call eating, right?
Yeah.
She's here.
Ow.
What hurts?
The.
Did you look at your iPod?
The blood pressure.
All right. So sorry you guys missed so much. She's here. At 12:41 on November 5th, 2018, Samara was born.
That is the
6th. It's the
5th. Now
it's
the
6th. It's the
6th? Yes.
I swear. Oh, God. It is the 6th. Whoops.
Yeah, you've been here since the 5th.
Oh, right. Yesterday was the 5th. Time is weird. Okay. Anyways, I'll show you guys a little bit. I throw up some pictures. She's eating right now. When she's not eating, I'll film more, take more photos. So far, just the grandmas has been here. Victoria's been in here. I think more people might come. We'll see. But I'm hungry. McCall's hungry. We're gonna get food soon. Like ASAP, actually. I'm so hungry. Alright, so Victoria and I, after moving around and stuff, I'm gonna get some food. We're gonna check out the cafeteria. I don't know if they're gonna have great stuff, but I'm ready to eat. So if we need to, we'll go to across the street where they got lots of food. And I'm down to go over there because I'm so hungry. What are you trying to get?
Good food, edible food.
Word.
Not.
I feel that.
Hopefully they don't have like
trash.
Hopefully it's
they're gonna have some ham and cheese sandwiches, boy. Nah, but I'm hungry. I'll eat anything. Right. Alrighty then, so after all that, everybody came and say, hey, Sam got a little bath, we ordered some food, we're about to crush, pretty hungry. I'm gonna take some last minute photos of Sam, edit them, and then post them finally, and then, yeah, probably gonna call it a night. So ends day two, three, two, day two. So ends day two.
Day two of her. Day three.
This is day three?
We got in Monday afternoon.
Whatever day this is, we're ending it. See you tomorrow. Good morning, ladies and germs. It is day three. What's up? Okay, I gotta grab.
I don't want you to expose me.
I gotta grab the blanket. Yeah. Slept pretty okay. Sam's been doing good. She's eating right now. And, yeah.
That's why I said give me the blanket. I was covered.
I know. No. Let's keep going. Day three. That was literally one of the hardest things to do. So, had to leave Makala and Sam the hospital because I have an interview today and it's for a dope job that I would love to get. So I'm on my way home first. Gonna change and then head over to Tacoma. It's Tacoma Park, Maryland. I'll clue you guys in more if I get the job, because that would be sick. But you know, if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. But yeah, we're on the way. Clothes, check. Clothes for hospital, gotta get that done. Anything else I need to bring to that hospital, gotta get that done. Camera, good. What else do I got? I think that I don't really need to bring much else to the hospital. I just gotta make sure I'm good, comfy. And then we are only staying there one more night, hopefully, if everything goes well. And then we'll bring Samara home. Oh, I'm so ready for that. And Cowboy missed me. Right, bus? Right? You missed me? But you're in the cage because you were being a butt, right? You were playing with your toys on a bed. You're not supposed to do that. I'll let you out in a second. Bozo.
But yeah, should be good.
Wish me luck. Alright, so that went as well as I thought it could. It wasn't crazy. I mean, it literally took like all the 5 minutes of talking to the guy. He basically said apply online and I'll most likely get the job. I think they're gonna drug test me and stuff because it's a county job, I think. As I'm working for the county, I think. Oh, shoot. But, heck, should be cool. But yeah, back to the hospital. Chair. Second day with the baby. Didn't film a lot while we were here, but we had a lot of feeding. We had a lot of a lot of baby getting used to, you know, latching and us getting used to when she wants to eat, and we had people come over, people came and see her for the first time, people come and see her again. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm so freaking pooped out, man. I don't know why. I haven't even done half the work. But, yeah. I don't know what we're going to do for the rest of the night. We're probably just going to chill. Relax, you know what I'm saying? To be honest with you, I'm kind of getting hungry again. But we'll see what we can figure out. Sam's doing fantastic. She passed her hearing test. She's eating a lot more. She's pooping. She's farting. She burped. Yeah, she's farting a lot. She got gas. She burped in my face. Everything's so good. So far, so good. Tomorrow, we should be leaving if everything goes according to plan. And yeah. It's been a long few days. Jeez. Yeah, I can't wait either. I'm so ready to be in bed and for someone else to take care of her. Even though still, yeah, no, I don't think I can deal with that yet. But yeah. We're keep on keeping on. You know what I'm saying? Thank you everyone who congratulated us. Thank you for the nearly like almost 200 likes on Instagram for the photos. Thank you. Thank you for all the compliments. Thank you so much. I can't wait for everybody to meet her. I'm literally trying to get like around so at least you guys can see her. I'm gonna be coming around with a big bottle of, you know, hand sanitizer to make sure y'all clean if y'all want to touch her. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all not sick. Go get your flu shots. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But yeah. I'm probably gonna call it a night. I'm tired. See you tomorrow. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am exhausted. This is the final day. We are at the hospital and we're going home today. Let's start the day. Going home, Bebe. No, she's out. Ah! Alright, so we're finally heading home. I don't know what we have planned for the rest of the day, but I'm hoping it's sleep. We're leaving the hospital. It's great. Everything's good so far. I'm gonna put her in like 7 different outfits and take pictures.
She'll fit the newborn. That's a newborn outfit.
Yep. So we're good.
She'll fit all of them. We just gotta put them in there in the first.
Like ASAP. But yeah.
Call the pediatrician too.
Oh yeah, let's do it. We gotta do that. First, let's go home.
Are you interested, Bus?
I think he's...
We never met a human baby. She just ate. It's time for naps for both of them. I think Calbert...
Come here. Careful.
Come here. A bus?
You wanna sniff? You just gotta be careful. Just come on. All the way.
That's my camera. What are you doing?
Hey, get off the bag.
That is not what... You do not lay on the bag.
Come here.
Go over there.
Sit. Sit. Yeah, come here.
Go meet her.
Come here.
It's okay, Bus.
Why are you drooling so much?
Her crying.
He's never heard that before.